The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tampa.
One of the biggest hearts in the history of WWE, John Cena. John Cena has a clear message for his competition tonight. You can't see me.
What does that even mean?
It means they aren't on Cena's level, Corey. They can't compare to his achievements and abilities. Frankly, I think he's right. John Cena is the all-time greatest WWE superstar.
And staring him down is Big E, a man who I've said has all the tools a superstar needs to be at the top of WWE. Big E just needs to keep his focus on being aggressive, being brutal, being the powerhouse that he truly is.
I don't completely disagree with you, Corey. Big E should try to assert dominance tonight, but if he wants to get those hips moving and bust a move too, I wouldn't object.
For Big E.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
When John Cena first planted his flag in WWE, he did it with ruthless aggression. Think we'll see some of that tonight, Corey?
No, I sure hope so. Cena's ability to go all out and come out swinging with everything he's got has been the key to many of his biggest victories.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Big E able to avoid the impact.
Cena telegraphed that.
Yes, press!
Ow!
Big four. He's getting a little battered now.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Sequence of reversals there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
From the big man.
Now that's how it's done when you're a powerhouse like Big E.
All power, all dominance, all Big E.
Fast press!
Yes, press!
God, trampling the opposition.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Big E!
Cena right now.
Is it enough? The cover!
And Big E picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Big E!
Ready to go here. Big match for this young man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No. Out of the crowd. He doesn't even realize. From behind. An ambush. What an attack. I can't believe this, Corey.
Well, believe it because it just happened. Trying to get the upper hand and the bell rings. Here we go.
This is a very important match in the career of Braun Strowman, to say the least.
Can the monster conquer the beast?
The monster among men has an opportunity to create a defining moment in his career.
Braun Strowman looks focused, more ready than ever, and confident. We'll see if that lasts against the Beast Incarnate.
Oh, this is gonna be epic. This is like a T-Rex versus the Indominus.
Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Knee right to the gut.
Braun telegraphing that one. Lesnar wards him off.
What a press slam.
He skirts around it.
Strowman wasn't having that.
Knee right to the gut.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex. Hits him with the counter.
Both men are looking to establish dominance. And if you're Braun Strowman, and you know the challenge in front of you, how do you react?
Well, Braun Strowman is used to being the most powerful, dominant superstar every time he steps into the ring. But not so here tonight. It's going to take all of Strowman's strength to keep the Beast down.
It's a good thing they reinforced the ring, because this match is going to register on the Richter scale.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Oh, man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That will scramble your insides.
Ooh.
Oh, my God. What impact. Double impact. Oh, my God. Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Flawless takedown.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Here comes trouble.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 447 pounds, Christian Cates and the Rated R Superstar Edge, the
rung getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
DDT!
He's think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Some of his win now. Getting him into the corner. Tag.
Tag team maneuver on the horizon.
Spear!
Oh my gosh!
Off the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do?
From these competitors.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Able to parry that one. Tagging his partner in now.
Edge predicted that one. Assault on the lower back.
Say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Eight.
He's back in so close.
Edge could end it there.
Looking for the victor.
Two.
Time to flip it.
How is that not through? Where's his window? Will he take advantage?
Have you ever seen such
the ultimate opportunist?
Watch out.
To victory here tonight.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.